My viewers, this is number one African queen. I hope everybody's doing well, and thank you so much for my new subscribers. Thank you, and God bless you all. And make sure when you subscribe, you share it so everyone can see what I'm doing. Thank you so much for my new subscriber. Welcome and welcome. Yeah, today I want to ask you, when did you clean your liver and when did you clean your kidney? Like I am always say, our body's like a car. So we have to take off our body. But don't worry, don't worry. Once I am here, I am going to show you, because we are always eating junk food and everything, and we are not cleaning our body. So once in a while, we have to clean it. Because even car, sometimes they change the oil. They change the oil because sometimes the oil is dirty. So once in a while, they change the oil so that the car will move nicely. When did you change your oil in your body? When did you clean your liver? So I am here. I am going to show you. I know everybody knows this, but they don't know that you can use it also to clean your body. They use it for cake, oats. When you cook oats, you put it inside. They use it for so many things, but I don't think they know what they're supposed to do with it. So stay tuned. I am sure everybody know what I'm talking about. Everybody know this. This is very, very health benefits. You have iron, you have fiber, you have so many things. Just go and Google it and you see what raisins can do on your body. So this is what I'm going to do. I am going to remove it and put it here. And please make sure when you are buying it, you buy organic. And you buy this color, this black. You buy this color. Yeah, I have one here. I've already cleaned everything. So if I'm taking something, put it here. It's neat. This is neat. So yeah. So I am going to open three, and we are going to. Okay, I'm not going to say anything right now. I am going to wash it, even though it's organic, but you have to wash it. You have to wash it well. Yeah, I'm going to wash it, so please stay tuned. So I have my water here, and I am going to boil it. Yeah, like about 10 minutes. Yeah, so when it well finish, don't drink it yet, because this is what you are going to use it to. You are going to drink it. But when you boil it, don't drink it yet. Leave it in the morning. Yeah, the following day. This is what you are going to do. In the morning, you take one cup. You pour one cup, and you drink it first in the morning. So after you drink it, wait for 30 minutes before you eat. It's going to clean your body, your liver. It's going to clean everywhere in your body. Yeah. So you are going to drink that for 1 week. It's going to clean your liver and your kidney and your heart. I mean anything. And if you have low cholesterol, it's going to help. I'm not a doctor, so some of the things I can't even see it well. Very well. Yeah, cholesterol. Yeah, it's going to help your cholesterol. Everything. I mean, it's going to change your systems. It's going to change your system. So you are going to drink this every morning, one cup every morning. It's good for those who have diabetes, because this doesn't have, it have sugar, but they didn't put the sugar. It's God himself put the sugar inside. So it's good for those who have diabetes. Yeah, it's good for those who have diabetes, because when you are drinking this, you are not going to put sugar. It's already have sugar inside. Yeah. So when you boil it, you are going to leave it down to the following day. Then you take one cup in the morning. Every morning you drink one cup. Every morning. You can buy more, because this have a lot inside. You can buy more. So every morning when you drink it finish, throw the remaining away. Then you can boil another one. Then you leave it down. to another morning, then you drink it for 1 week and you see how your body is going to be. And it have energy too. It help, it give you energy. Yeah, it give you energy. Yep. So we have to, like I am always say, our body is like a car. Once in a while, we have to clean it. Then we remove all the dirty things away. Remove all the dirty things away. Yep. Because if the sickness is coming, when the sickness is coming, it's not coming to tell you that, oh, I'm coming, so go and get me medicine. By the time you open your eyes, it's here. So we have to take good care of our body so that when the sickness is coming, we are ready to wait for that sickness come. that sickness, we are ready to wait for the sickness because we are prepared ourselves. And so I don't think that you get that sickness. Maybe somebody will get sickness, they will rush the person to the hospital. I don't think you get that sickness because you are always taking care of your, or you are always taking care of your body. Yep. So I'm boiling about 10 minutes. So after 10 minutes, I am not going to drink it yet. I am going to leave it down to the following day, early in the morning, when I'm taking care of the kids to go to school. Then I'll drink it. Then I'll get more energy to take off them with the kids. I get more energy to do my morning routine, you know? Yeah. And at the same time, it's not like just energy. It's cleaning everything in your body. Yep. It help you lose weight too. It helps you lose weight. So please, go and Google it and know what this can do. Not only for cake or cookies and oats. It does so many things. It does so many things. Yep. So stay tuned. Did you hear the noise? Yeah, he's home alone because all his brothers went to school. So he's home alone. Are you okay?
Yeah.
What are you doing? What are you doing? So I am done. So I am not going to drink it yet, but I just want you to see how is the water is going to be. Yes. Did you see the water? Mm-hmm. You get this color. But I'm sure when you leave it down the following day, you get deep color than this. But because of, I just boil it now, that's how they work. But when you leave it down the following day, I'm sure you get deep water than this. So please make sure that you are going to drink this every morning for 1 week, because we are cleaning our body. It's going to detox your body. Yeah. So make this every morning and drink it, and 30 minutes before you eat. Every morning, 30 minutes before you eat. You drink this first 30 minutes before you eat for 1 week. It's going to clean all the junk food we are eating, clean all your kidney and your liver and your blood. If your blood pressure is high, it's going to clean everything. Like I said, just Google it and see what this can do. Sometimes we don't even respect this fruit, but it's very health benefits. It's very, very, very health benefit. So thank you so much for watching this. Please subscribe and give the thumb up. Make sure you share it. When you subscribe, when you watch the video, then you share it, because maybe this is going to help somebody, but we don't know. Yeah. And thank you so much for my new subscribers. May God bless you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, and please, press the notification bell, so anytime I will post any video, you are going to see it first. I love you guys all, and may God bless you all. Bye. This is natural remedy.